I'm worried that the ashes of a dying world.